guys, welcome to my channel. Today I have a new recipe again. It's about wakame seaweed salad. So let's see the recipe together.
Wakame seaweed. Pork, shrimp, carrot, cucumber, mint, basil, roasted peanut, sugar, fish sauce, chili, salt, salad, garlic, tamarind, coconut meal, coconut.
First step, I'm going to clean pork.
Add some salt, add some water,
then cook pork, ribcage shrimp, clean it again. Clean again. Cut salad. Garlic.
Now I'm back to prepare carrot and cucumber.
Then I'm going to prepare wakame seaweed. Add some water.
Then cut it in short length to ease our eating.
clean one more time. Then I'm going to prepare coconut. Now coconut grain is enough for the recipe today. Pork is cooked now. Then I'm going to cook shrimp. I keep it cool down and then I'm back to make salad sauce. I don't use thyme and chip. Pound chili. Add garlic. Add sugar. Add fish sauce. Add tamarind sauce. Now pork is cold, so I cut it in small pan. Then I start to blend everything together. Add pork. Add shrimp. Add salad sauce. Add coconut grain. Add coconut meal. Add salad.
roasted peanut.
And we hope you would like and enjoy the recipe. Bye bye.
Bye bye.